Welcome, this is Pod and Game in here. Can you be quiet for a sec?
Sorry.
Alright, welcome, this is Pod and Game in here. As you know, joined by Sophie, the interrupter. And.
Sing my own songs over here.
Alright, so we're going to play Portal, as you can see. No, we're not playing whatever that says on the screen.
Federal regulations require me to warn you that this next test chamber is looking pretty good. That's right, the facility is completely operational again.
I remember this test.
Yeah. We'll be showing my face soon. The camera.
Why would you even bring that up?
I'm doing questions of the day in each video. Doesn't make sense. So, question of the day is, have you watched Despicable Me 3?
I think these test chambers look even better than they did before. It was easy, really. You just have to look at things objectively, see what you don't need anymore, and trim out the fat.
She called you fat!
Please try not to spin around in the chair and make a bunch of noise. And you were very close to kicking the tripod again.
Sorry. She still called you fat.
Yeah. Good to know. I ate too much cake.
Anyway.
I've got a surprise for you after this next test. Not a fake, tragic surprise like last time. Yeah. A real surprise with tragic consequences. And real confetti this time. The good stuff. Our last bag. Part of me is going to miss it. But at the end of the day, it was just taking up space.
You're gonna get a real present!
Okay.
It's gonna be real.
Yeah, I know that. Don't I want to finish this test so I can get it?
Maybe make a
portal. Wait, I know. I'm gonna make a portal right there. Then we'll create this portal. And I'm gonna finish this test as quick as I can so I can get the prize as quick as possible.
Yep. You just want a box.
A box. Oh, wait, Anna. Whoa!
What's going on? Who turned off the lights?
Hey, buddy!
Sophie.
I'm speaking in an accent that is beyond her range of hearing!
Look, Metal Ball, I can hear you.
Run! I don't need to do the voice! Run!
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Run!
Run!
Which way?
Come on, let's come to the door!
You are almost at the last test. Here it is. Why don't you just do it? Trust me, it's an easier way out than whatever asinine plan your friend came up with.
Oh, what? How stupid does she think we are?
Don't worry about him. I'm going this way.
To not die, hopefully.
Mm-hmm.
Gonna get really back. He won't keep disappearing. And GLaDOS will kill him, and the house will be a house. Oh, a good place.
Come on, come on.
got you into this mess.
Hey, it's okay.
What's going on in there?
Oh, torch. I need to take out that door. Do you think we need to take out that door?
Well, you're gonna have to do it all
over again. No, not actually. I remember dying at that part. So many
times. Okay, great, come on! This way, this way!
Well, I think that will be it for this episode, Running Away from GLaDOS. So I hope you enjoyed. Subscribe and leave a like.
Bye!
Bye! Bye, I say. Bye.